Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. I'm here once again. My name is James Ayomide Okunuse, the visionaire and the coordinator of Celestial Symphony Orchestra. Thank you for those of us that joined the last class. We had that is the introduction class, and the comments, we say thank you very much. May God bless you. I used to say amen. So to go straight to the major topic for today, we want to talk about the Western instrument, like the orchestra instrument itself. What is orchestra? What are these instruments that evolves around the orchestra as a whole? So we do need to really know that. So what is orchestra? With what I have over here, orchestra is a large group of people who play different type of instruments at the same time, led by a conductor. Another definition says that orchestra means to create, to orchestrate, to create sounds with different types of instruments playing at the same time. So you can like to see some sort of percussion. By the time you see percussion, you see the gongon, omele, batai. They are all orchestra as well, too, because different sets of instruments playing together at the same time under one person coordinating, probably the director. But this time we're talking about the Western style of instrument, which have to do with the strings, the brass, and all that. So under the orchestra, we have families of the Western instruments. That is the strings family, the woodwind family, the brass family, the percussion family. So all these sort of families, you yourself might be playing the drums, but you don't know where the drums actually belong to. Might be playing the piano, but you don't even know which of the family does the piano belong to. By the end of today's class, you should be able to do that, to know where all those instruments belongs to. So the first one, we have the string instrument. The string instrument is a musical instrument that forms the largest family in the orchestra. That is, by the time you see the orchestra, set of orchestra playing, the largest or the highest number of instruments you see that is dominating is always the strings. In fact, the strings is the major focus of the orchestra before other set of instruments start coming on board. So we have the strings family to be of four. We have the violin, the viola, we have the cello, the double bass. Those are the major string family. Also, we have the harp as well too. So with these four families, I call the family as the violin to be the boy, that is the brother, the viola to be the lady, that is the sister, the cello to be the mother, while the double bass to be the father of the family. So those are the set of major instruments that are made up of the strings department in orchestra. So starting with the violin, as I've written over here, is the body of the strings family that makes the highest sound, and they play majorly the melody in a work. Majorly, it depends on how large the orchestra is. We can have orchestra of about 50 men. Out of those 50 men orchestra, we should be having strings taking about 30 or 35. Out of the remaining 15, we shared among other set of families of instruments. We have the viola, we've got the cello, we've got the double bass as well too. But the viola is a bit bigger than that of the violin. The violin is very small, but not that small. We have the viola a bit bigger than the violin. We have the cello. The cello is like an upright instrument that you have to sit down to play. It's just the same image of the violin, same image of the viola, but this time around you are sitting down to actually play it. Then we've got the double bass. It's an upright instrument that you need to stand up to play. You'll be seeing some set of pictures that are going on right now to show you those set of instruments. You stand up upright to play those set of instruments. Obviously, in CC Worldwide, I have not come across one person that has been able to play the double bass. Obviously, we've got violinists in Celestials of Christ, to God be the glory. We've got violinists, but not much. To my own understanding and how far I've seen so far, we've got one person as a cellist in CCC Worldwide. To my own understanding, and like I said, I've seen someone else playing the cello, but so far, in as much as I've been in this particular project over years now, I can vouch of just one person, the major cellist, that has been playing the cello over years now. And to me, it's a big shame when we've got people playing the guitar, we've got people playing the double bass, No, they're playing different set of instruments. This is an opportunity for you to get yourself busy with other set of instruments so that you don't look like I'm playing only this instrument. You'll be able to play other set of instruments. So now, instead of you having just one person playing the cello, we can have as many as possible people learning the cello and becoming a professional on it. So I'm telling you right now, listening to this particular video, you can also still do something about learning of all these instruments. We've got the app. According to what I've written over here, the app is different from other strings instruments. They are usually one or two in an orchestra family. Yes, you just have only just one or two. Just about. Yep. So with the harp instrument, they play majorly at times the melody and also the harmony. You know, you play them while sitting, just like playing the cello, but this time around it's not like cello. You play them while sitting, it has to rest on your shoulder here. Yeah? You pluck them all through. Violin, you bow. You bow all the string instruments. At times you can also pluck. But majorly the harp, you pluck them all the time. You can see the picture of a harp. You have to pluck it to make bring out the sound. That is that about the strings department. We're talking about the strings department. We have families of the strings department. We have the violin, the viola, the cello, the double bass. Partially we have the harp, but the harp is not really common in that, like that. The second out of the family we have the woodwind. The woodwind family. The woodwind family, these are instruments that are used and they are made of wood, which give them the name woodwind. Years back, before the modern day right now, that we are seeing different sort of instruments are made up of metal, some are made up of metal and wood. But as at then, the woodwind are majorly make use of wood to build them. And they have reed. To make sound on those instruments, you need a reed. You can't just go to it like the violin or the strings department. If you want to make any sound on it, you have to hold your bow to make your sound. Now, same way with a woodwind instrument, you have to use your reed. Some use a reed, while some use double reed before their sound can be produced. We have families of that particular instrument of this woodwind family. We've got the piccolo, we've got the flute, we've got the oboe, we've got the clarinet, we've got the bassoon, and we've got the bass clarinet. We have saxophone as well. So many of them like that, they are under this particular woodwind. So the brass instrument, as the name implies, is a musical instrument that produces sound by vibration of air into a tubular resonator. The brass instrument at times are called labrison, which means lip vibrated instrument. You produce sound into a small metallic, at times it is called the mouthpiece, through it this air go into it before the sound can be produced. Remember the woodwind, you have to add your the reed to it to produce sound. But this time around, on the brass instrument, you need to put the mouthpiece inside the instrument before you can make your sound on it. We have families of the brass instrument. We've got the trumpet, we've got the fresh horn, the trombone, euphonium, tuba. So sudden that in the whole of Celestial Church of Christ, we've just got one person playing the euphonium or the tuba. No person, another person is playing it, which means you listening to me can also still develop yourself into learning all these particular instruments. Remember, all these things we are doing today are not majorly for today. It's for that tomorrow, by the time everybody wants to come together. So we won't be fine idle doing nothing. We can also be involved in the family. That's why you just have to go and learn that particular instrument. The percussion instrument is a musical instrument that is sounded by being struck by hand, a set of instruments that we strike either by our hand or with the use of stick. Naturally, you should think about that. What are set of instruments that we strike with our hands, we strike with the stick or iron? So the percussion family is also one of the largest family in the orchestra, because we've got different set of types of percussion instrument that has to do with the striking of hands or stick on them. Examples of the families of the percussion instruments are the timpani, the cymbals, the xylophone, the drums, the tambourine, the piano. Yeah, that piano you play is part of the percussion family. So make research on all these set of instruments as well too. Make your findings. After making your findings, write them down pick your own instrument that you want to learn, your own choice of instrument that you want to learn. It might be from the brass, it might be from the woodwind, it might be from the percussion, it might be for the strings. But presently, we are focusing majorly for now on the strings, especially the strings instrument, because this is a set of instruments that made the orchestra. They make the orchestra as a whole. So the keyboards won't be needed much. The piano will just be played by just one person. So instead of you having just one choice of instrument, you can have an alternate instrument by playing other set of orchestral instruments. So that is that about this class. The next class will be focusing majorly on the string instrument. That is the violin this time around. So if you are a violinist or you want to learn how to play the violin, this is an opportunity for you to see the introductory part of the violin and how to mount a violin on your own. You can easily buy a violin and then be yourself that, okay, you're going to be the one that's going to set it up yourself with the tutorials I'm going to be giving to you on that. So thank you once again. My name is James Okunose Ayomide, the visionaire of Celestial Symphony Orchestra. I'll see you again next class. God bless you.